Okay, I'm going to log into SEM Brush. Once you log in, just select Keyword Analytics from the left hand side and click Keyword Magic Tool. Here, just enter your broad keyword. I'm going to enter health. Click search. Okay, what you need to do now is click Advanced Filter. And word count, if your site is new, you should give word count as 4 minimum and volume 100. Keyword difficulty from 25 to 40. Okay, and click Apply Filters. Okay, here you got long tail keywords for your niche, which has minimum 100 volume traffic.